Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XV. In the last episode, we got back to side questing back here in Lucis. I'm excited. Are you guys excited? I'm excited. Anyways, we got this big side quest we're working on called Let Sleeping Mountains Lie, and we gotta go speak to Monica over at that exclamation point. Let's do it. And actually, I was thinking about it. Don't we have one of those, like, prompto pictures that's actually pretty close by here? Which one is it? Photo Op Mountain? Is this it? Yeah, it's like it's literally right where we're about to go right now. Well, ain't that just a fucking peach? Everything's in order. Ignis, let's go to take that photo. Meanwhile, put that music back on. And we can go next track. We heard enough of the high wind. Oh, nice. We're on Final Fantasy VIII track? What? Are we really on Final Fantasy VIII soundtrack already? Are you serious right now? Wow, I can't even believe that. I'm a little sad. Did we really go through the whole soundtrack of Final Fantasy VII already? Anyway, this is the epic intro to Final Fantasy VIII. I'm not ready to talk about Final Fantasy VIII today, guys. Not that I don't want to, I just wasn't ready.
Nice change of pace.
It's alright. We may not have much time to talk about it right here in the beginning of this episode anyways. We'll probably get to it later. We will play the music until the cutscene comes in. Also, where's the photo op thing take place? Oh, it's actually right where... Wow. The photo op takes place basically right where we're gonna go do the fucking quest, so that's cool. Oh, this is the mountain right here. I don't even think I noticed this mountain before. It's a pretty cool mountain, gotta say. Pretty cool mountain, gotta say. Anyway, the epic intro music to Final Fantasy VIII. One of my favorites. The song, I mean. The game, Final Fantasy VIII, is my favorite Final Fantasy game. Hands down. Well, I shouldn't say hands down. It's pretty close. It's a neck and neck between that and Tactics, if we're going to go. And if it's main series, then obviously 7. Yeah. Anyway. There's our shot of the mountain. Peace out, bitches. We good.
Oh, love the lighting.
And another easy quest. Bites the dust. Let's get the other quest on our thingy now. And let's work on that one. Which should be relatively nearby. We'll just go on foot. We got the music already playing. We ain't that far away. Let's hoof that shit. With the epic Final Fantasy VIII intro music. Dude, the music and the intro to Final Fantasy VIII gives me goosebumps super hard. Even more so than 7. Because 7, I like the intro to 7, yes, but this song. Listen to this fucking song before we even go interrupt it with this cutscene. Listen to this song. Like, this is the intro song. When you turn on the game, well, when you press start to start a new game, it's the first thing that happens is this song with epic cutscenes. Like, after playing 7, this was just like, what? Yeah. Just listen to that, man. Anyway, alright. Let's not spend too much time just listening to music. Let's go talk to... Who the fuck are you? What was your name again? I know you, but I forgot your name. Whatever. Anyway, Monica!
Prince Noctis, Dustin and I have been investigating the recent tremors in the region.
Gotta love that the music's still playing.
The source of the quakes, a long dormant creature called the Adamantus.
Adamantoids?
The beast is far
too
dangerous for us to approach. If you decide to venture closer, do exercise caution.
Oh boy, the Adamantoids. How much time I spent fighting Adamantoids in Final Fantasy fucking 13, yes. Final Fantasy 13, those Adamantoids, they're so humongous. Like, I thought those things were epic in scale. This game has already blown those bitches out of the water. Oh my.
So we'll just
Are you serious? Cool. Remember the part where I just about to say this? What? Are you serious? Holy shit, get me out of here. Save me. Save me. Save me! He's level 99! Dude, he's level 99. Run. Run like hell. The game's even telling me to run. The game's like, get the fuck out of there. No, thank you. Oh my god, dude. Get me out of here, bro. Fuck all of that. I'm out. I am out. How far do I gotta go? How far is away?
Hold your ground.
No, there's no holding ground. There's only running. There's only running. Fuck that shit, man. No, thank you. Don't want to... Dude. Remember the part where I was trying to say how epic the scale was of Adamantoids in Final Fantasy 13? This shit. Look at this. Look at what I'm fighting an entire mountain. That is amazing. Oh my god, I can't believe I got away. Jesus, dude. Don't even. I did not realize this was super boss quest time. Because fuck that shit. Bro. Can we, like, yeah, go back in your hole. And we'll deal with you some other time. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you. The point of that is you weren't supposed to fight that yet. Because otherwise you get fucking owned. Holy shit, dude. We actually get to fight the Adamant twice. I'm glad that wasn't, like, the way to finish that quest. Holy crap. Okay. Okay. So now we can do that as a hunt later. Wow, that's gonna be the last thing we do, probably. It's gonna probably be after we beat the game. That seems like a post-game boss. Because level 99, I'm thinking that's probably as high as it goes. Alright. So in that case, we can get back to just doing whatever the fuck I want to do, which is always good. But what the fuck do I want to do? That's the real question. Still never figured out what the fuck, where these berries are that she needs. Huh. Anyway, I think what we'll do, we'll just go back to the car, first of all, because I ain't walking, I'll tell you that right now. And we'll cruise over to the entrance on the way to Insomnia, and we'll do the two quests that are over there. We'll do the one for Cindy, and we'll do the one where we gotta take a picture for Fat Guy. We'll do both of those right now. Huh. I'm still blown away by the fact that we just ran to a level 99 enemy. That's totally a post-game boss. There's no way. There's just no way I'm fighting that in the main game. But I'll tell you this. No, I was about to say, I vow to beat it, but you know what? I'm not vowing to do shit. I don't know what kind of preparation that shit's going to take, but no thank you. Not saying we won't fight it. I'm just saying I'm not going to fucking vow that we will defeat it. That's probably not a wise stance to take on my part. Anyway, let's cruise over here. I kind of want to do both of them while we're over there. You know what? Let's just pick that one. And we'll just cruise over there while we listen to more Everything Final Fantasy 8 music. Sound like a plan? Sounds All like right. a plan, right? I don't start from the beginning, man. Whatever, we listen to most of it. I hate that it starts in the beginning when you go from car to foot. It's kind of lame. All right, now we get the Pleasant Balam Guard music. How nice. So I guess we could talk about Final Fantasy VIII a little bit. I mean, it is my favorite game after all. I'm okay with talking about it all the time, really. Why is it my favorite? I don't know how many of you all have already seen me explain why it's my favorite. I mean, I explain it a lot when I'm playing the game. Lots of things why it's my favorite. But, I don't know, it's just a culmination of a lot of things. I really liked the style of it when I first played it. Obviously, nostalgia plays a big factor on why it's my favorite. I've never claimed that Final Fantasy VIII is the best one in the series. I've never ever claimed that once in my life. I acknowledge that there are better ones. I just love 8. I think I just like how different a lot of the mechanics in the game are. The GF system, very different. Equipping the summons to each character to give them stats. Now, that's the key. Not just equipping summons. We've done that. You know, Materia, the Espers in Final Fantasy VI. That was already done. But equipping the GFs, which are basically the summons in 8. But they are integral to being basically all of your abilities. They give you all your abilities in the whole game. Like, that's what they're there for. Also, there's a dude on the side of the road that I'm going to go help real quick. So park that shit.
Let's head on out.
Let's go give him one of those fucking things and get some free experience. What do you say? You didn't stop very fast there, Ignis, but that's fine. But anyway, yeah, so I mean, what else do I want to say about Final Fantasy? I mean, the music, I mean, I wouldn't say it's as good as 7, but it's right on par. Like, just one, maybe like 1A, 1B, you know? It's just so good. All the PlayStation 1, Final Fantasies 1, 7, 8, 9, all three of them have the best music, in my opinion. I mean, 6 has great music, too. 10 has good music, but 7, 8, 9, like, the full soundtracks from top to bottom are just so fucking memorable. Like, seriously.
Everything in order.
Just so good. So good. And 8 has a lot of pleasant music, like this song. Aw, shit. As soon as I get back in the car, now we're gonna get fucking cut off by some douchey-ass soldiers, huh? Alright, you know what? We haven't fought some of you in a while, and now we're on your level, so fuck them up! Fuck your shit, bitches. You can't kill me in one hit anymore, I don't think, so that's good. Not to say they won't kick my ass, but I can kick their ass just as hard. So eat dicks, robot bitch. Damn, dude, I'm wrecking the shit out of these guys now. My strength is so good now. Now that I'm literally on their level, they ain't shit. Get fucking owned, bro. This is what you get for interrupting my fucking journey, you whore. That'll teach you to interrupt my journey, piece of shit. Let's try that again, shall we? Back to the Blam Garden music, you pieces of
off
shit.
We go.
Oh, all right. Yeah.
Let's try that again. I love that we had to stop this pleasant garden music just to fucking kick ass real quick and then right back to it. Like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So we haven't really been back to this area much. We only came over here for the story quest, but I haven't really walked my ass back here again. There's a whole fucking crew of soldiers going, like, chilling in the entrance over here. Probably got to go through them to get to where I need to go. But there's also the place where I got to take a photo. So before we go head straight on in there, let's figure out where we got to take the photo. Because you look even better than the photo. Wait, what? Careless in the car. You... Oh, wait, what? Did I not... Oh, did I not give him the fucking... repair kit? Did I only talk to him but not give him the... My bad. We'll come back to that. My bad. I didn't realize I didn't give him the fucking repair kit. Well then. That was dumb. Well then, well then. Well then. Didn't I, like, drive the car over here last time? I don't even remember. It's been a while, man. That was, like, the first five episodes when I came over here. When all this shit went down, you know? But also when we were over here the first time, it was dark. Although it's about to be dark again right now. There is a fishing spot here that I remember claiming I would come back to this, didn't I? Or is this not the fishing spot that I don't remember. Huh. Definitely not gonna fish here at the moment. Ain't got time for that shit right now. As much as I would like to, I don't plan on doing much more fishing on screen when it comes to, you know, I do plan on doing more fishing off screen, most likely. I haven't got to the point where I started playing this game off screen too much yet. I don't want to go too explore too hard off screen and then find shit, like whether it be a side quest I find or something like that. You know, I don't want to find that kind of stuff off screen. I want to find that kind of stuff on screen, and then I can do any of the extras, like camping more, so I can level up Ignis's cooking and that kind of stuff. Also, my car totally could have drove back here, and I knew that. And I fucking knew that.
Stinking hot.
Whatever, put the
indeed
music back on. We'll listen to Blam Garden music as we run over here for 0.26 miles. God damn it. At the very least, we should be able to return the car, right? Yeah, okay, we're good on that. Just gotta run our ass over here with music. We can talk about Final Fantasy VIII some more, because it's so fucking awesome. A lot of people don't like Final Fantasy VIII for many different reasons. A lot of the reasons being Squall's attitude, just being such a fucking whiner ass whore, which he is. I'm not denying that. He's such an emo, but that's kind of the point. He's supposed to be an emo. An emo who comes out of his shell by the end of the game. That's the point. That's his fucking story. Like, and then it's a love story also with Rinoa. So it's like, okay. I mean, I get it. It becomes kind of cliche when it comes to that. And also, there's the big moment that everyone seems to have issue with when they're up in the fucking space and they're stranded and they just so happen to come up on a spaceship. Like, not the fact that they're out stranded in space. That's not the problem. The problem is the fact that they find the ship so conveniently that saves their ass from being
sounds
dead.
Like, you're having fun.
Like, that's the big thing. And I don't know. People don't like that part. I don't know. I think it's fun. You know, it has to happen. Otherwise, what? They're going to die and we're going to end the game? I mean, I guess that would be a nice tragic ending. But who wants to fucking see the tragic ending when you can have, you know, an epic final encounter with a sorceress who comes out of nowhere? And that's probably another big plot point people don't like either. It's the whole Ultimisha thing. Like, the whole game was built around defeating Adea, but you defeat Adea and then there's still like a whole nother third to the game at least. I would call it a third to the story. I mean, sure, there's a lot of stuff you can still do once you get to that point. But like, in terms of the story, it's probably about... I mean, it is the third disc, right? So we'll say the final third. Wait, is there four discs to eight now? I'm blanking. Is Final Fantasy VIII three or four discs? I feel like it's three. I don't think anything on... Are any of them four discs? I think they're all three discs, right? I know seven is. Is 8 and 9 both 3 discs as well? I know they're both multiple discs. I feel like 9 is 4 discs. I just don't remember how many discs 8 is. I'm trying to remember where they all end. I know where disc 1 ends. It ends when you get when you attack the sorceress and fail. And disc 2 ends when you get to... What is attacking me? I don't know. No, more soldiers? Yeah, we pretty much did this whole path already. I just have to go back over here and take a photo.
Where'd you learn that one?
Yeah, okay. I'm just thinking, like... Disc 2 ends when you go to Galbadia Garden and defeat Adea. And knock the sorceress out or into Rinoa. That's fun. I know these are all spoilers for Final Fantasy VIII, but I don't care. If you're watching this far into this Let's Play, you're probably enough of a Final Fantasy fan that you don't care. Or you've played it before. Man, I don't know. I'm trying to think. What disc? Like, is that where we get to disc 3 and that's the last disc? Or is there another disc switch? I think there's another disc switch. I'm just trying to remember where. So I think Final Fantasy VIII is 4 discs. It's hard to say for sure because last time I played on PC. And there's not really, like, disc switch spots anymore, you know? We're playing on PC. There's no discs. The whole game is in a row. Although, you know, there's still the little small breaks where you save it. Which is expected. Anyway, we haven't been here since the opening early cutscene. Oh, we have to wait till daytime, don't we? Motherfucker. We have to wait till daytime. I already know it. I just realized we're coming here. And it's nighttime.
Perhaps we'd better try again in the morning.
Son of a bitch! Are you kidding me right now? Well, I guess we're returning to the car. And we're going to come back here when it's daytime. I will meet you over there. I'm not going to fucking walk over there on screen again. I will meet you over there. We'll take the photo. In fact, I'll probably just take the photo off screen. Because it's a fucking photo. You don't need to see me take the goddamn photo. What I want to do right now, I was going to do the Cindy quest anyways, so we'll just do that now. God damn it, dude. God damn it. I was busy yammering about Final Fantasy and how much I love it. I got fucking derailed from what I was trying to accomplish. Which is a quest, man. A quest. Anyway, let's put Cindy's quest on and then we'll figure out how to do it. What is it called again? This one. The ever illustrious Regalia. So I assume we gotta bust on through these bitches, huh? Oh yeah, we can bust through these bitches. Level 17, you ain't shit, son. There may be a million of you, but you ain't shit, son. In fact, I got an idea. I got a wonderfully awful idea. Eat dicks. And that's how you do that, my friends. Did you guys see that shit? That's how you fucking do that. You guys want... Did you see that? Did you see it? Did you enjoy it? Did you watch as everybody just got owned to a crisp? That was fucking epic. I didn't know it was going to do 999s. I really didn't. That was the first time I actually used that spell. That was amazing. Get that fucker off of that thing. Get off of there, you bitch. Get off of there. I guess they were expecting me to mow them down with a fucking machine gun. But you know what? I did it the easy way. I wrecked them with a fucking epic spell. That's what I did. That's how you do it. Wait, is there a blue thing back here? No. Okay. What about back here? Damn, dude. I fucking owned. That was nice. That was fucking nice. Alright, now that bitch is out the way, who's next? What do we got? Keep your distance or die. Why is my music not playing, bro? Play the music. What? Blam Garden again? Bro. Let's get the fucking battle music going. Here we go. Don't be afraid. It's just battle music. I don't think there's going to be anything down here. Well, maybe. Oh, wait. Crestholm Channels. Okay, we must be heading the right way. Ignis, what the hell? You're just chilling down here? Oh, this is a whole dungeon? Okay.
Damn right,
sucker. Alright, defeat the monster in the innermost sanctum. So anytime you find a dungeon, it's got a quest inside of it also.
Love being in dark, cramped spaces.
It's the base.
Great how it just sets off my claustrophobia.
Wow, this is a long way down. Gotta love it.
Shut up before you fall.
I think we can handle this. Maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we should see what level this quest is while we're at it.
The cake.
Like the quest for the dungeon itself, not the. Okay, so it's the same level. So 45 or 47. This is probably a good time to take this dungeon on. Then I mean, we're the same level as the dungeon. Well, a little higher. Oh shit! What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Who wants some? Who are you? Busamond? They just look like giant goblins. Busamon, huh? I'll bust a man in his face. I'll bust a man. You don't want none. Own, bitch. Get some. Don't let me bust a man in his face. Get some, bitch. Alright, there you go. Rocking it right now. While you guys pick up Prompto, I got this guy. Don't worry, I got him.
Wanna take the high ground?
We could. But that's for pansies. Pansies take the high ground. Real men walk through the sewers. Well, maybe we gotta take the high ground to get over. Wanna take the high ground? No. Should I take the high ground? Probably. Probably to make progress. There's also a ladder right there, with a shiny.
How would I get to me?
Good question. We'll go this way and find out. Really? It's locked? Super cool. Loving it. Alright, well then back down we go. Did not mean to climb down officially. But you know what? We're proper. We don't want to hurt our ankles now. A sprained ankle won't do you any good. Alright, so let's go this way first since it's a dead end and there's a shiny. Duh. Chrome bit! All the wetness.
Where there's water, there's treasure.
Never heard that one before.
Hey, you heard it here first.
Where there's water, there's treasure, huh? Is that like where home is where the heart is?
I'll bet you we can make it up.
We could, but first, let's kill some more bus-a-mans. I'll bus-a-man back to Albuquerque. Yeah, don't make me. I will bust you so hard. I'll bust a bitch. I'll add a baby bust a bitch so hard. I'm sure I'm not even using their weakness right now. I'm just using the sword because it's fast. I bet you they get wrecked by, I don't know, spear. Maybe this one will wreck them. Yeah, see, this sticks their ass, but it's just slow.
Insistent card.
Yeah, it's pulling me under.
Don't lose your footing.
What's pulling you under? What?
Let's go.
Confused on what was happening. I mean, we got Final Fantasy VIII battle music playing right now.
Let's hope they're still intact.
Wait, what?
Let's hope we can find them.
What is this? And where are we? Okay. Obtain the headlights, which are apparently in this vicinity. Okay, well, let's find the headlights before we go too far into this dungeon. Unless this is them. No, that's a red choker. Okay. That's a red choker. Okay. Probably a decent accessory at this point since it is a level 45 dungeon. But yeah, let's just keep going. Keep it moving. We could probably slide down there. I don't want to yet because we want to see what's going on around here first. Was there any reason to go on that side? Ah, shit. I didn't mean to fall. Dude, stop with the camera, dude. You're doing it backwards. You're doing it backwards. All right, hold on. We want to go this way first. No, we don't. I thought there was a way to go there. Never mind. Going this way first. Alright. Let's see what we got going on over here. Oop, shinies. That's what we got. High poaching. Alright. High poaching, low poaching. Alright, well, we can drop down. I don't know if I want to yet, though. I don't think I have much other options other than sliding down that. Oh, I kind of want to slide down here and just see what's down here. Whether it's required or not is irrelevant. Gelatin! Get some, Gelatin. Ow, ow. Something's gonna hit me and it's gonna hurt. Oh yeah, there it is. I also see that fucking dude with the fucking samurai sword right there. He's kinda scaring me with that look on his face. It says, I'm gonna wreck the shit out of you. Yep. What did I say? What did I fucking say? Oh my god, he just wrecked my fucking shit right now. I don't like that at all. Don't like that one bit. How strong is he? That's the scary thing, because I can't tell how strong he is, because I'm getting hit by bus-a-mans over here. Come on, fool, get up! Get up, you fool! I can't even, like, focus on healing, because you're getting hit. Elixir. There we go. Come on, man. It's Yojimbo! Yojimbo! Yosagi Yojimbo, yo! He's wrecking my shit right now, by the way. FYI, wrecking my shit. This is not a good circumstance to be fighting this fool. He is kicking my ass. Prompto, promptly wake the fuck up. We need you. I didn't really get a chance to, like, strategize or nothing. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna do that again for Ignis. And then I'm gonna fucking do this shit. Check it. Boom, motherfucker! Eat dicks. There we go. I know I hit my own character there. I don't even care. There we go. Busta man, get out of here. There we go. Okay, we got rid of him. Now, everybody... Oh, shit. I was gonna regroup. Oh, man. I was gonna regroup, man. It was gonna happen. It was gonna happen. Our high potion. Gladio, wake up. Wake up, you fool. Wake up, you fool. Damn it. Okay, wait. No, we're good. Hold on. Ah, shit. Ah, I can't. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Knock, don't die. Regroup. Regroup, you fools. Everyone regroup. There we go. Fucking jump this fool. Now we can focus on him. Well, we could focus on him, except for he keeps murdering me in one hit. We can get this fucker. He's almost dead already. That magic will pass. Ow. Ignis, wake up. Wake up. Ignis, wake up. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. Megalixir time. Fuck it. Yo, Jimbo, I'm gonna get you. You won't escape me. I swear it. Dawnhammer this hoe. Here it comes. Come on, you got him. Dawnhammer him, you fool.
Whoops.
Where's it at? I didn't even see it. I think it did the damage, but he didn't fucking... I don't know. Somehow I won, though. Dude, that magic fucking saved my shit, dude. Whoo, yo, Jimbo, man. That was a thing. Good lord, man. Alright, well, that was fun. Let's hope he doesn't respawn anytime soon, huh? I have no idea where to go from here. Probably toward the exclamation point if I want to get the headlights, but I'm going this way because I'm an explorer. Oh god, more of these guys. Sorry, these guys are nothing compared to the fucking fact that I had to deal with fucking Yo Jimbo. Hopefully we don't have to deal with him much more, if at all. Hope there's not more of him in here. Hope he was a temporary thing. Ow, stop hitting me! Ah, stop it. Assholes. Just trying to get rid of these fucking gelatin bastards. Two of them almost dead here. Fucking double slides both to death right there. Alright, now get rid of this fuckface. Ow. Alright. Come on, bust him, man. I'll bust a bitch right now. Shook him. Come on, let me get over there. I'm trying to get over to my friend here. Prompto! Where you at, dude? I'm trying to help you. No, seriously, where's Prompto? No, seriously, where's Prompto? I was trying to help him, but where'd he go? Can't help the dude if I can't find him, you know? Dude, what the fuck? Bro! Get off me! I can't see because I'm, like, cornered. Here we go. Now we're good. Fuck him up, guys. Fuck him up. There we go. The blindside shot fucking wrecked him. Get him. One more. Done. Man, these battles are a little I'm cutting it a little close. Just saying. Just a little close. Alright, that's where we fought Yo Jimbo and friends. This is a big dungeon, dude. This dungeon is huge. Wait, what does this
do?
Open doors.
Okay. Hit a switch. Accomplish something, I'm sure, right? Had
seems
to.
That a choice is upon us.
Not. You sure about where we're going?
Nope.
I'm 50% absolutely.
No
safe.
Idea where I am. Oh god, that scared me. No joke. Should have known there'd be enemies here though. Fuck them up. Fuck them up, guys. Show these best of mans who's the best man. Get him. There it is. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, buddy. Come on, guys. Where's the teamwork? You gonna make me do all the work? Fucking teamwork. Alright, I guess I'll do all the work then. You guys just watch and be amazed. Alright, I guess we'll go down here. Because what the fuck, why not? Shiny. Taking it. Yes. Guess that's good enough. Oh god, there's gonna be more motherfuckers down here. I know it. I'm already lost enough, man. Ah, jeez. Get him. Damn, there's three of them over here? Jesus. Oh my god, there's another Yojimbo? Oh no. Oh, Jesus. I'm dead. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, I'm very dead. I'm very dead. Okay. What we need to do right now is make some space. I'm trying to make space here. I'm trying to make some space between me and this shit so I can, like, do this. See, that's how you do that, my friends. And then I'll potion on Prompto. I probably should use an elixir, not a potion, but whatever. There it is, the parry. Nice. Wake your friends up. Keep your friends alive, man. I'm just trying to stay alive. I'm letting my magic do all the work. Nice. Nice work. Oh, God. My team's dying. I didn't even realize they're all down. Bro, use an elixir on yourself, Prompto.
Got it.
Nice. Elixir on yourself, Ignis. Meanwhile, I got a block or something. Didn't even get the block. And then regroup. Everyone regroup. Here we go. Get him. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, parried him. Nice. Oh, God. Parry him some more. Yes, parry some more. Parry some more. Yes. Triple parry action. Oh, yeah. Triple Katy Perry action, Yojimbo. What you know about that? Oh, God. Okay, here we go. Gotta get rid of these gelatones. Alright, now we're good. Now we're fucking good. Get some, Yojimbo. Oh, jeez. There's still a gelatone. What are you doing here, dude? Get off of me. I killed him before I even killed the gelatone. Triple A plus. Yes. That was amazing. That was epically handled. You gotta admit. That was pretty sweet. Friendship band. I want to be in a friend. Aren't we already in a band? The coolest boy band in boy band town? Alright. Let's get the hell out of here, man. That was a hell of a fight. What do I want to do real quick? I was going to do something and I'm blanking. Whatever. Just go. Just fucking go. Jesus, how far down do we go, man? Oh my god! You scared the shit out of me, Nagarini, or whatever your name is. Didn't we fight one of you already? I feel like we fought one of you already. Now I'm scared. Now I'm just not happy. I'm gonna excuse you, high potion. Alright, well, on the positive side, we're loaded with items, so we should be okay. Just gotta figure out how to fucking do this. Alright, do it. Alright, got a blindside hit, so what are we gonna do about that, bitch? What do you gotta say about that, huh? I don't know what you're doing to me, but I don't like it. Oh, I'm a frog! I'm a frog! Dude, I'm a frog. I have a thing for frogs, don't I? Remember how I was, like, exclaiming to be excited about frogs? Wait, don't I have a frog healing thing? Do I not have any frog healings? There it is. Maiden's Kiss. The classic. Alright, now I'm dying also, so that's fun. Let's just use a high elixir on myself. Alright, we gotta frog everyone else too. We only got fucking two more Maiden's Kisses though. That's fine. Wait, where the hell did it go? Maiden Kiss? Oh, there it is. Ignis, Gladio, they need to be. Friends, you need to come back to me. I need you guys. You guys are my, Parried him. Yes. Now we're talking. Alright, Prompto. You're gonna promptly use a high elixir on yourself, so I don't have to worry about you for a minute. And in the meantime, we're gonna regroup. Regroup and get restarted here, guys.
Everyone regroup.
Right here, there we go. Huh? Alright, now we're good. Now let's size this bitch up and take her out. Yeah, that's right. Fuck her up. Oh, man, we're frogged again. Somebody's frogged again anyways. Oh, no, I'm petrified. That's bad. Ignis! Everybody's frogged! Ah, this is bad. Okay. Yeah, we should have came in here with something that could help us with frog. This is all bad. I have remedies. That's good. Ignis, use it on yourself, sir. Alright, remedy. Oh shit, he needs more than remedy. We're all gonna die right now. Make a potion. Quick! Make a potion. Oh, sorry. Wait, no. What? Whatever. Just use one of those on yourself, Ignis. Alright. In the meantime, I think I just got knocked out of my stone form. That's good. Use another high elixir on Prompto. What? No? What? Is it because he's toaded? Confused. Can he not do anything? We can't heal him. He can't heal himself, so we have to use a remedy first. So whatever. Okay. All right. Fuck him up. All right, Prompto. Now you can use a high potion on, or regular elixir on yourself. All right. I'm cool with that. Ow. Now I need to use one. Shit. Wait, what the fuck, Prompto? How come you're not healed, dude? Dude, bro.
Got it.
Hell, man. Alright, heal myself, please. Oh, I guess I already did. Just fucking keep wrecking this whore. I don't think we could call a summon down here. Dude, we're all frogged again. Dude, I do not like that we can all be frogged at the same time in one go. That is very annoying. That is very annoying. Ow. Alright, well, we're all unfrogged, but now we all gotta be unhealed. I'm just gonna use a Mega Elixir. Screw this. Get up, you fool. We all need healing. Alright, watch out now. What? No, don't run away. Oh, sorry. I thought it started over for a second. I was about to be pissed. I didn't mean to run away. That was an accident. No! Frogged me again. Ah! This is the most annoying. I probably have a thing where I can, like, a thing that can keep me from being frogged, but man, I almost feel like I should be more careful and just not use all my shit, but we got this bitch already half dead. We need to kill this bitch quickly. Prompto. I need to heal Prompto. Hold on. Prompto. Can't have you be dead, sir. What if I use Armiger? Oh my god, he died before I got to heal him. You motherfucker. Alright. Fucking wake up, dude. I was just about to use my Armiger. And then you go and die on me, dude. Wake up, you fool.
Okay.
Dokay! Alright, and then you are gonna heal yourself, sir. By that I mean Gladio's gonna heal himself. Alright. In the meantime, Armiger time, baby! Here it comes. Hopefully this is gonna be the fucking finishing, like, oh, until we get frogged. Oh, we're so fucked. We don't have any more remedies. I don't have any more ways to heal my frogness. Oh wait, nope. Negates all I'm dead. That's all, folks. Can't do anything. There's nothing I can do. There's nothing that can restore my fucking... No. There's just nothing. I'm done. That's a death. That's a death, my friends. Oh, shit. Unless that happens, what? You can... Just like past games, where he can unfrog you. Okay, cool. I'm actually glad that's a thing. I was wondering if it would be. I'm glad it is. Okay, so there's still a chance. I thought I was done. I thought it was going to be a game over. So we're about to get our first game over, guys. I was not looking forward to it. But instead, get him, Dawnhammer, quick. Before he frogs everyone again. Yes. Yes. More damage, please. Just keep hitting this bitch. She's stunned or something. Fuck her up. Get her. I think she's dead. No? What? How'd she get all the health? No. What? No. I was... she was... Huh? Is it because I accidentally left the battle? Because that was an accident. Oh, man. This bitch was about to be dead, man. I didn't mean to... Oh! Did that really just happen? Oh, my God. Now I'm frogged again. Just have to hope to be unfrogged. Dodge, frog. Do your thing, frog. Yes, unfrog me. Yes. Oh, she missed. No, unfrog me. Please. For the love of God, unfrog me. Thank you. No, Prompto's dead. That's not unfrogging. Oh, I am unfrogged, though. That's good. Okay. Okay, Phoenix down. Prompto. I love how they use Phoenix downs. How many more Phoenix downs do I have, by the way? God, I hope this is the boss of this place, by the way. If it's not, I'm gonna be really worried. Mega Elixir again, I guess? I feel like I'm burning through these like a fucking idiot, but whatever.
Sorry.
You gotta win. You gotta win. Get him. Come on, Dawnhammer. Here it is, here it is. No? Oh my god, he got frogged. Dawnhammer didn't work. We all got frogged again, man. Some bullshit is what this is. Gladio, Ignis, they're not frogs right now. Only Gladio isn't. Oh, Gladio, just go ahead and potion yourself while I wait till I'm... Oh, I just died. Phoenix down on myself, can I? Cool. I was a little worried about that for a second. I almost got him dead. I almost don't want to... Oh, here he comes. Parry, yes! 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 Get him. He's almost dead. Almost dead. Kill him now. Quick, Dawnhammer, before he does something else. Yes! Yes! We should have already had him, but finally. Oh my god. That was some garbage, dude.
That took everything we had.
Yeah, it
did. You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
I got nothing left. I know I don't. Motherfucker, dude. That was a hell of a fight. I hope that was the boss. Like, of the place. And if it wasn't, then fuck that. My ice energy is full? Well, you know what that means. Time to make some ice magic. In fact, all my shit's full. You know what? I'm gonna make another one of those epic magics that we just used all up. I should have done this before. See now? Check this shit out. I didn't really show myself do this because I did this off screen. But you can make an epic triple magic spell that uses all of them. And it kicks ass. You saw how much ass it kicked. You saw. That's how you do it, dude. That spell kicks fucking ass. I love it. Hell yeah. Alright, so let's absorb all this then. Alright. So what did we do all this for? Is there something actually down here? Besides headlights? Which I'm hoping are actually down here somewhere. There has to be a purpose to this fucking... Oh shit, no! Don't jump down! All I was doing was running. I didn't know you were gonna fucking hurdle that shit. Dump ass. So what if I wasn't done exploring this place? Like, there's more to this place than I've got to explore. I wasn't done. Iron shavings. Let's show you how to shave your irons. Alright, I guess that's all that's going on in this area. I can't help but wonder if that wasn't actually the boss here, but level 49 and it was giant and it was hard, it's gotta be the boss here. Aw, man. Aren't we done with these fuckers yet? Ow. Where's all my team at? Bros! Bros! Need my bros! Oh, sorry. I wasn't paying attention. I was looking for my bros. Just in here trying to dodge and shit. My bros aren't here yet. Bros. Need you. Bro! God, dude. You know, we're getting smacked around. God damn it. Ignis, don't die. Ignis, what are you doing? How dare you? How dare you even think about dying? How dare you even strongly consider dying? How dare you? Get out of here. Oh my god, dude. I'm getting owned. Stop getting owned. Oh my god. Stop it. It's because I haven't got off my ass yet. Dude, there's too many guys. Why is there so many of them? Jesus, man. There's too many of them. I think I killed one, though. Which is good. Boom, motherfucker. That's another one down. Hey. That was not cool, sir. Just heal himself? How dare you even think about healing yourself, you whore? Nope. Oh my god, I'm about to die again. Dude, stop almost dying. Stop it.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Iggy be fine. He'll be fine. See what I mean? He'll be fine.
Just happy it's over.
As long as we kill the last fuckface, we're good. Alright. Mithril shaft, a and nothing else. Great. So what? We gotta climb back out of here? Or I guess. Still haven't found this goddamn fucking thing.
What? You can't be serious.
Don't look down.
Shit. We already did this, though. Okay, now I'm just going around in a circle, which is not what I meant to do. Is there nothing? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. If I go here, where does this tell me to go? Defeat the monster in the Inner Sanctum. Did I not do that already? You're telling me that monster I just fought was not the monster in the Inner Sanctum. That's what you're telling me by not... Oh my god. You are insane. That's insane to me that that wasn't the fucking boss. Wait, so how the fuck do we get out of here? Is there a ladder here? Ah, there's a ladder here. Okay. I was about to say, there's gotta be a way to get the fuck out of here. Oh my god. Well then, if that wasn't the Inner Sanctum boss, then we are in trouble. I'll just tell you that right now. That was a pain in the ass with the toad all over the place. Pain in the fucking ass.
I'm starting to feel it too.
Alright, can we fucking shimmy our way across here, friends?
No place for a slip up.
Man. It's crazy that you go all the way to the bottom just to climb your ass back out. I hope we can find the goddamn headlights in the process. I really do. Kind of want to put the headlights back on my my radar as the thing we're looking for. Right now it doesn't matter though, because we're... Oh, we gotta shimmy our way across here now. Okay. Proceed. Oh, great. I actually have to fucking... Oh, god. What a pain in the ass this is.
Man, if monsters were to jump us now, we'd be easy prey.
Don't even say it, dude.
Why did they say that?
Yeah.
Can we please focus on the task at hand?
That's what I'm saying. Why are we even saying these words? How dare you? Ooh, there is something straight ahead, too. A bunch of keys or something. There's a bunch of keys or something straight ahead, man. I don't know what that's all about, but it's getting me a little bit excited to actually find something. Alright, what do we got going on in here? Or we drop down into the bullshit, which is what we're gonna do. Have to deal with probably another Yojimbo. Well, I'm hoping not. I don't mind. Wait, what are these? These are new. Erish Kigols? I don't know. No, fuck them up. Back. Ah, stop. Stop. Ow, you fucker. I can't right now. Get up, you fool. Why is it taking so long to get up? God damn it. And fucking Prompto's dying too.
Yep.
At least I shook that attack. I can't see. There's too many things going on in the front of the screen. Ignis, why are you dead again? Why does everybody keep dying? Stop dying. I mean, they were already hurt, so I can't be that mad at them for dying when they were already dying when I started this. Prompto's fine. He's fine. Ignis is not, but Prompto's fine. Alright, we need to heal myself. I didn't realize there was going to be so many of these fuckers. I thought it was like four. Seems like a lot more than four. I'll tell you that much. Oh god, I got a parry out of that somehow. I'll take it. Nice. Come on, teamwork. That's fucking teamwork, guys. Come on, teamwork. Gladio, finish somebody. Do your job and finish somebody. That's your fucking job, bro. You're the finishing blow, man. There we go. Alright. That fucker's dead. Over this fuck face. Almost dead already. Okay, now we got one left. And he's frozen in place. This is good. Do it. Prompto? Haven't done this in a while. Get him. Nice. Alright. That was a thing. The rental. Oh, okay. Take my Boko back. See if I can give a shit. Just being alive. Alright, now what the hell is going on in this room? Blood sword, okay. What's with the keys? I'm confused on what the keys are. There's keys on the map. At least there's a ladder in here. I was about to question where the hell do I need to go, but there's a ladder here, which is good. Because otherwise I wouldn't know what the fuck to do right now. I'm a little confused on what the keys are for, but maybe the keys, like the door there needs to be unlocked. Maybe that's the point. I don't know. Another one of these big rooms, which means get ready for another fight. Yep.
Not a fan of mushy desserts.
This dungeon is a pain. Oh my god, it's a giant black flan. Okay. Fuck up the black flan. Fuck him up. Ow. We need to do that more often is what we need to do when it's available. Ow. Again. Up there, up there. Save yourself, girl. Get up there, get up there. Boom, motherfucker. This guy does not. Okay, attacks are not the way to go on this guy. Ah! Trying to fucking not have that happen. Didn't really work out too well for me. I can't see because there's a giant black fawn in my face and I can't see. I'm trying to move, can't see, can't see. Okay, there we go. Now, what I'm trying to do is this. Eat dicks, black fawn. Eat all the dicks. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, what is he doing? Stop that. No, 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 that's bad. That's bad. Stop that. Whatever you're doing, please stop. Please, please, for the love of God. Please stop. Alright. Everybody survive, please. Get up, you fool. You need to heal. Alright. Hopefully, that magic's doing well. In the meantime, we can bust this fool up. Dawnhammer, you time. It's Dawnhammer time, baby. Do it. The hell? You never Dawnhammer. Dude, Dawnhammer. Bro. There you go. I didn't. Apparently, I fucked up the second hit. That's fine. Ow. Ow. Stop that. Stop it. Bad. That's a bad flan. Now, this dungeon is too hard, I think. We're not even at the bosses yet, you know what I'm saying? Like, we haven't even smelled the boss yet. Who knows what the fuck it's gonna be and how hard it's gonna be. I mean, with the right strategy, I might be able to beat it. Like, we can handle this guy. He's gonna be dead eventually. We're gonna get him. He's just taking some time. Especially when he keeps eating me. Fucking flanny bastard. You son of a bitch. Get him. Gladio, another one of those, please. Bam! There we go. And yes, follow up. Good, good, good. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, man. Alright, here we go. Time for the piercer. Prompto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Boom, motherfucker. There we go. And finish him. Got him? Got him.
It's nothing.
That was a hell of a fight.
I'm starving to death.
Auto changer. Man, we're fighting a lot of good stuff. I feel like if I find the headlights, I'm out of here. I'm not even going to worry about the boss. We should probably put that as my main quest, because if I find those headlights, I think I might leave, and we'll come back and fight the boss here later, because, man, I'm getting owned while I'm in here, and it's becoming way harder than I expected. That's fine. It's fine. It's a challenge. I like a challenge. I'm not complaining about the challenge. I just don't know if I'm prepared for the challenge. Like, I don't know if I have enough supplies for this shit. It's crazy. Yeah, definitely don't want to go back down there again. Careful now. Climbing back up is taking forever. Should have never fell, and now I'm an idiot. It's okay. It's okay. We're making progress. That's all that matters. I'm also getting close to an episode length here, and I'm happy that we've been doing an epic dungeon while we're here, but man, this is hard. Also, another switch.
Ooh, another switch.
Oh, that's the keys. The switches.
Do it already.
That's how it works. You hit the switches to open the doors. Oh, thank God that door opened. Thank God. I was about to question where we go now.
Right?
Never say can't.
Longest day ever.
True that, though. So wait, where's the treasure at, man? I mean, where's the headlights at? Not the treasure, the headlights. Oh, Jesus! Why you gotta do that? Why you gotta do that? Why you guys try to scare the shit out of me, brother man? Who's a man? Don't make me bust a man you in the face. I'll do it.
Attention.
I already made that joke 300 times. But I'll make it 4. I'll make it 4. Don't make me make it 4. use a high elixir. I got so many high elixirs, I don't mind using buff. I mean, this is what they're for, man. They're for battles where you're getting owned and you need to heal. I don't really want to heal Prompto. He's good, right? Prompto's good, right? He's good.